Subu lobukhosi njengoba silapha namhlanje wakhangela umuntu eqonde kwethu ukuthi omama lokho bangenisa lapha ngolwesithathu kuya kolwesine kolwesihlanu izolo njengoba namhlanje kuyisabatha bezeke emkhosini omkhulu wesizwe njalo kaye ukuthi ma umuntu enikezwa leli thuba engilibongayo nengilithokozayo lapha kwabe inkosi umuntu uyayakhumbule ukuthi imkhosi njengale sasivele sinayo kwaZulu kodwa emuva kwempi yasesandlwane amangisa acekela phansi yonke into yethu ashaya imithetho elukhuni ukuthi inkosi ingabisa bahlanganisa abantu okwenza uba ke kume yonke imikhosi yakwaZulu kodwa kumuntu uyayathi ke konke kunesikhathi sakho njengoba kusho incwadi engcwele umshumayeli wesithathu bangayifunda abakholwayo uNkulunkulu wayazi ukuthi ngeminyaka yama-70s kuzofika kulo 2020 njengoba sathi ukuthi ingonyama ikhothame ngo-2021 kanye nomntana enkosi phakathi kwale minyaka bayoba nethuba lokuthekelisana ngoba umntana enkosi ubesuka kwaNgwane amasiko kwaNgwane engakaze aphazanyiswe ayeqhubeka njengoba ayeqhubeka kwase kuthi-ke mayeselapha kwabalula ukuvuselela okwakukhona hhayi ukuqala ukuvuselela okwakukhona lo mkhosi-ke sukuwo kuthiwa ngumkhosi wesivivayo libe seliqiniswa ngumntana enkosi-ke lele esesebenzisa ukuthi kulokhu kuhlangana kusuke kungomama bese sivivaneni bezocobelelana ngey'nhlupheko zamakhaya zemizi zey'ngane zabazukulu nalo waqhamuke nesu nomunye aqhamuke nesu nabamela iminyango baqhamuke namasu ngokufundiswa kwabo ngokwakwaZulu kwakhiwa ngumkhosi wey'thunga ngoba izigodlo phela zayifulelwa ngotshani utshani buvuselelwa njalo ngonyaka yayiphuma-ke inkosikazi yosika nenye isithungo ucabangeke ubuningi bamakhosikazi akwaZulu eze-ke ndlunkulukazi okwethula lezi thungo aduze afulele izindlu lezo zotshani ngeviki elilodwa ngobuningi babo nangobuningi bey'thunga babeyiphele futhi-ke ngamanye amazwi kwakhombisa ukuthi ukuhlanganisa izandla kushinto enkulu kunalapha isandla sisisodwa nakulesi sivivane kuhlanganisa imiqondo komama kusho into enkulu akufanani nalapho udliwa unembeza wakho nje wedwa nalapha usuxoxe komunye ngakho lolu suku kendlunkulu yusuku olukhulu kwakungumkhosi wey'thungu namhla sekungumkhosi wesivivane womama ukwethekelisana njengoba sazi ukuthi kuleya nyanga kade kuyolinye insimu yenkosazana kwasokhulu kanomkhubulwana bekwenziwa lokho bese kuzofulelwa igodla bese kuza umkhosi womhlanga isiyoqhubeka-ke yonke imikhosi ekuze kuyophela kuyophetha umkhosi woswela ngijabulela ukuthi-ke uNkulunkulu usangigcinile imikhosi yonke ivuselelwe kimi umkhosi womhlanga ivuselelwa ngo-1984 sengikhona.